Is it going?
What's up, guys? It's Sarah Baska. I haven't done an Ask Sarah in 26 years. I told you guys to use the hashtag Ask Sarah on Twitter, and you guys asked me some pretty crazy questions, so let's answer them. First question, do the dive in thing again. Oh, thanks for reminding me.
Oh, I'm about to dive in.
What is your favorite app at the moment? Well, my friends, or should I say, Fiends?
This video is sponsored by Best Fiends. Haha, it looks like friends, but it's actually Fiends.
Sarah, literally, who would want to sponsor you?
Becky! Ignore her, she doesn't really. So basically, Best Fiends is like a puzzle battle game with like a ton of characters you can collect. And with the characters, you can build a team, like an army, and you can defeat the slugs together. And there's like a ton of levels. And hold up, it doesn't stop there. It doesn't stop. Oh shoot. Okay, so like what's tomorrow? Like what's the holiday?
It's Father's Day.
Was I talking to you, Becky?
What the?
Just shut your mouth. So anyway, sorry about her. Best Fiends is actually giving away like a Father's Day gift for all the dads out there. Basically, all you have to do is play the game tomorrow on Father's Day to get your Father's Day gift. But yeah, right now I'm on level 29 and it's so hard, and like I've been stuck on level 29 for 2 days. You see this? Do you see this? I'm so frustrated. And if you guys want, you can click the link in my bio to download it for free. It's a really fun game. Did you have your Hannah Montana obsession phase? Who didn't have a Hannah Montana obsession phase? Billy Ray was my favorite character on that show. Do you guys remember like the transitions in between each scene? It would show like the waves and it would be like, whoa, 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 whoa. Did you guys ever like think about her in the studio like recording that? Like her getting a text from her dad like,
okay Miley, so at 3 o'clock we've got Hannah Montana transitions, like can you be at the studio?
Why don't the hairs on your arms get split ends? Fave song at the moment. And if you've never had to live with 5 people for a week, celebrity or not, who would they be? Obviously Harry, Steve Harvey, because I need someone to make me giggle, Dr. Phil, because I need some advice, Maddie Healy, I need a girl, and Marina Diamandis. What a fun group. Do you use Tinder? You know, I downloaded Tinder as a joke, just to like make fun of it. Me and Ashlyn did, and like, I seriously could not handle it. I kept matching with people that I knew from my town and like people that I went to school with, and it was just so awkward. They were like, Sarah, you're on Tinder. And I'm like, you're on Tinder? Like, Brandon. Like, reading their bios.
I'm 19, single, looking for a cute country gal. Like,
what's your favorite meme? This one of Steve Harvey, because that is me every single day of my life. Me when I talk to my crush, me when I think about my crush, me when someone says my crush's name. This picture just sums up my life, so yep. What is your number one turn on and number one turn off for a guy? Number one turn on would probably if they can make me giggle. When a guy just fills me with constant giggles and smiles, it's like, I like your energy, I like you, I just like being around you. Number one turn off is, it's cool to have like self-confidence, like that's really cool, but when you're like all about yourself and you only talk about yourself and like, ugh, like gym pictures, I'm like, what are you trying to prove right now? You know, I just like, I'm not really about it. Like, be humble and know that you're attractive and know that you're awesome, but don't try to prove to everyone. Does that make sense? I don't know. Do you prefer sunrises or sunsets? I don't remember the last time that I have been awake for a sunrise. kindergarten? I don't know. I love sunsets. Peace, love, and sunsets. Yeah, I'm a sunset girl. What would you do if one day you woke up and you were actually Pitbull? First thing I do is get naked. I don't know. What would you guys do if you woke up and you were Pitbull? I would lather some oil on my bald head. I just want to know how that feels to have like a nice bald shiny head. I would actually prank call all my friends and just like be Pitbull. Dolly. Visit 305. I would go to my local bar and perform Bojangles live for everyone. Hello? Hey. What's up, girl? Are you serious? Why?
Okay, hang on. I'll be down in a second.
When your friends show up to your house unexpected, so you have to like clean your room really quick. Relatable. If the purge was real, what crime would you commit? Probably just go into like a bunch of donut shops and just like steal a lot of donuts. I would get some sprinkles, I'd get some maple bars. I'd get a lot of maple bars. I love maple bars. Chocolate bars with the sprinkles on them. Would you rather enroll in PCA and fall in love with Dean Rivers? Or go to Hollywood Arts and pork Mr. Psychowitz? The fact that you said pork. I don't even really know what that means. But I always had a crush on Dean Rivers because just like look at him. I would like purposely get in trouble at PCA just so I could deal with him. What sauce do you dip your nuggets in? Well, when I could eat nubs, barbecue sauce. I don't know, like I just loved barbecue. Whenever like I was with my friends and their parents were ordering the food, they would get so much sweet and sour and no barbecue. And like, I was so shy and everyone was like, Mrs. Sanders, can you like get some barbecue sauce? I would just have to deal with sweet and sour. I liked sweet and sour though, but I just preferred the BBQ. Any new story times?
Yeah.
Actually, yeah, I'm planning on doing one next week about why I'm so dumb. I just did a really dumb thing last night and I cannot believe that I did it. So be ready for that next week. If you had a theme song, what would it be and why? Africa by Toto. So yes, that concludes my Ask Sarah video. Thank you guys for asking me those questions. It was fun answering them. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe for new videos every Saturday. Stay rad, stay rad.